Wait, that's not Eric.
No, it's not Eric, it's your...
Oh my god.
Stop squirming!
You need some help over there?
Hey everyone, my name is Mike and welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands. In the last part, a lot of shit went down, the deal went bad, and we lost the cash. We've now found where the cash is. And we are making our way, playing as Reese and Fiona. They've teamed up together to get the cash because the strength in numbers, I guess. And we're heading to the Bandit base where there's a lot of crazy psychos running around outside on motorcycles. And we've just made our way inside. So let's hope that there's not too much chaos going on inside and we can get this stuff. So let's jump in. Here we go.
What the hell are you doing?
I got this. Okay, just give me a second.
Fiona! Fiona, open up, please. It's pitch black in here. Fiona!
You are hilarious now. Open the damn hatch!
The hatch closed above us, and one of our guys is outside. Vaughn, I think... I don't know if he closed it, or...
You were hoping
maybe
this
someone
you
else
wanted
did.
Wanted to separate us so you could pick us off. Parents.
As you can see, nobody trusts anyone.
I trusted someone from my parents. We should never have let you come with us.
Hey, if we wanted you dead, we would have done it by
now. I'm sorry, what was that?
Oh, it's just a saying.
Oh, I can murder you whenever I want. That's basically what you're saying, right?
Just a poor choice of words.
So I could have murdered you if I wanted to. It's different. Right, so we're sneaking forward. Is it just me and her?
Vaughn, do you copy? Come in, Vaughn. Damn it.
Sure, Fiona came down as well.
Money's on the move, but it's close. We have to hurry.
My phone right there, sorry guys. Dodge that, okay. My phone on silence, sorry. Alright, so here we go. I'm not shooting them. No way.
Wait, no, stop.
I've got a shot.
No, it's too
not.
Late.
It's like five guys. We've got one gun. Stealth before chaos, please.
We have to get to that lift.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty. They probably didn't teach you this.
I don't have a gun, but no problem.
Yeah, no problem.
Sounding pretty confident.
Look, I took out a dozen bandits earlier. Today.
Wow. So you're saying one won't be an issue?
That's what I'm saying. Yeah.
Good.
I've got that stick. Good. The electric baton. That kicks ass. So let's sneak up to this guy. Sneak up on the bandit. Why am I? Where's my camera turning? She's got him. Alright, my turn. Do not fuck this up. Thumbs that. I should have done that. Let's just click on him, right? Oh my god, I'm gonna fuck this up so much. Spam it! It's taking ages to
Eric? Oh, is that you? Wait, what is this? Is this real or is this a joke?
Oh, this is real! Real!
Wait, that's not Eric!
No, it's not Eric! It's your...
Oh my god!
Stop squirming!
You need some help over there? It looks like you're struggling a bit. I already took out mine, so...
A little help? No, don't help him! Come on, let him wound himself! If he can.
Oh my god.
Nah, I think he's right! You should handle it yourself.
Oh god, I should've used that!
Nah, I gotcha. Get back, man.
Wow, nicely done.
I don't let me just get that for you.
Catch. Nice.
Oh come on! You cannot tell me that wasn't cool. Thank you!
Nice. We earned him respect.
We need to get the lift working.
This is all old Atlas tech.
So Alice make the weapons, don't they? Like every company in this Borderlands, they all make weapons.
Damn it!
Of some sort.
Oh, it needs a password. Stupid piece
of... Hey, did you stop that? I can hack it.
Then do it.
Is he gonna use his eye? Smack it up. I got it. Like, we'll smack it. It's got a potential chance to work. That's funny as well. Smack it.
Hey, I thought you said...
I'm joking. Relax.
That's not funny.
Can I actually hack then?
Just a little bend around here. Get this to line up with...
Where's she got a gun out?
Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Someone behind me?
Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? The pain? It doesn't matter what you do up there. You contributed.
Yes, I get it. We're the worst. So, can you lay off for a bit?
Oh, I guess talking about your evil corporate bosses gets under your skin. Good. It should. What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
How is it up there, anyway?
Where?
Up on that base you're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away, day after day, for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe? Is it fun? Is it something you like? I'm just curious.
Look, it's not that easy, okay? Everyone's more than happy to climb the corporate ladder, even if it means using your face for a rung.
Ugh, sounds awful.
Eh, it mostly is.
What's wrong with your eyes?
I have to concentrate. Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR 4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please? Would that make it easier for you? Because I'm not saying please. Even though I've technically said it.
Yeah.
Do you promise to give
sure.
it back?
Yes.
Pinky promise?
Yes.
I think we've got to make build trust as much as we can with these. Because they're going to be in the with us for a long time, I think. Just don't swing it near my face, please.
Oh, man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make some cool stuff.
I feel like that's the case with most corporations.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends now.
Not quite.
And we are in.
Password override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
Aw, shucks, you mean it?
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but it didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
Well, hurry up.
What's that? Is that a skag?
What
the fuck?
Not now.
Click one. Okay, that's the wrong one. Shit!
Grace!
Can't read the buttons, they're all glitched out! Just, I don't know, stay out of their way!
Oh, great. Hey, it's starving!
Which one? Any, I guess.
Okay, at least now when you die, you'll have a nice second.
Hang on, I've almost got it.
She almost got it.
Yeah, I do.
Do what?
Nothing. Give me a sec.
What the hell? That's the last one. Here we go. I'm getting voices in my head. Making plenty of noise down here. Shoot that one. Do we still have the stun button? Oh my god. What's that? Oh nice, Zer0. Is he gonna help?
Could you let me know if you see a gorgeous core? I really need it.
You're really cool. I wanted you to know.
Oh cool. Little heart.
Hey! Get away from that!
Ah, that's what happened.
An odd pair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh hey! It's a funny story, actually. So we're here for... What was the question?
We're right where we belong.
Oh, okay. So you're drivers.
What do you think?
You don't really look like drivers.
Oh, really? How would you know?
It's kind of my thing. I prep the cars, so I see a lot of drivers.
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
So, you guys drivers or what? Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face.
No, I get that a lot.
Not one bit. You just always look like you stepped in something.
Just get my damn car. Or vehicle or whatever, okay? Do your job.
Whoa. All right. That's a way to go about it. There's no need to be rude. Sorry to inconvenience you.
Yeah, you should be.
I will hit you. Please don't. Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey. There's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
We're drivers.
And what were you being so cryptic for earlier? Jeez, kind of a weird approach for some folks that don't look like any drivers I've ever seen.
Then I guess you ain't seen enough.
Wow, that's very presumptuous. This ain't exactly my first race.
Then quit acting like it and get our ride.
Ah, well, more meat for the grinder. I guess I'll go get your ride.
Everyone's so stupid. This really works for us, though.
Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not gonna give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race. Floor was littered with them.
Psycho masks. The
clean
mask.
Most of the blood off. I suppose there's a chance I'll be collecting these again later.
Who's Steve? We can't afford that one. That's free. Will this do anything other than make my face look like that? Or did he have a purpose? Like, could I use that as a disguise later on? The psycho mask? I don't know. Was there any reason to get that? He just said to look good for the race. I guess we've got to blend in, right? Look like psychos. I don't want to stand out as Steve. Who the hell Steve is? I'm going for the psycho mask.
Ooh, nice choice. Okay.
Didn't change.
If anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. Now get going. The ride is waiting.
What? He fell over.
Could've been on a nice clean space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that... bandit. At least they seem preoccupied.
Keep your mask on.
This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos? Motor chariot thingies? Sponsors?
Some sort of race thing, obviously.
Yeah, death race.
Looks more like a MAME race to me.
Race will begin!
What an ass.
The race will begin!
I should get one of them.
Are you kidding me with this?
Relax.
Guns, guns, more guns. Fiona, what do we do?
I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We need to find Sasha and Reese.
I hope they're gonna be okay, but I hope that about us even more.
I'm sure they're fine, but we need to get to them. I just don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
And owing to today's earlier happenings, the grand prize for tonight's race is a one-of-a-kind Hyperion mystery box! No one's been able to open it, but you know you want it.
So I guess we win the race and they just give us the money.
Make it sound simple.
It is simple-ish.
Alright guys, gonna make that a quick short episode there because the scene is ending, and yeah, the next episode I'm guessing will be the last one. Like I said in the last video, I'm guessing this one will be the last one, but I really do think the next one will end because I'm guessing the race is gonna be the end of the episode. It's quite a long episode, I must say, for the first one. So we're gonna jump into the race in the next episode, hopefully. So thanks for watching, see you next time, bye!